Do you need something?
I read this book once. Oh, that was ages ago, really. And it was already falling apart. It had a very sweet love story between a woman and a vampire. Of course, when I was very young, I had a soft spot for romance. It was so silly, too. The vampire glowed in the sun. Whoever came up with that hogwash?